The story's name is Papas in the Wild, written by Vaishali Karthikeyan, illustrated by Vaishnavi Giri. To all you amazing fathers, nurturers and carers out there, this is for you, Vaishali and Vaishnavi. Gorilla Papa is a disciplinarian. He always watches over his babies and settles any fights. He believes Mama is important and eats with her first, and the kids join afterwards. The Hellbender Salamander Papa is a strong protector. He digs a site for brooding even before Mama comes to lay eggs. And then what does he do? He then guards the nest all alone. Mama Waterbug lays eggs on Papa's bag, and he is responsible for the eggs until they hatch. Mama Penguin leaves her egg with Papa and goes on a long expedition to hunt for fish for the soon to come baby. Papa places the egg on his brood pouch and waits until baby hatches. He does not move much or eat at all for 4 months and focuses entirely on taking care of his baby. Papa Golden Lion Tamarin carries the babies on his back almost all day and hands them over to Mama only to nurse. When they are ready for food, Papa peels, mashes food and feeds the babies. When the pups are young, Papa Red Fox hunts every day and delivers food to Mama and the babies in the den. Later, he plays with the pups every day, teaches them to hide and sets up foraging tests for them. Flamingo Papa is an equal co-parent. Papa takes turns with Mama to sit on the eggs. Once the chicks hatch, Papa makes crop milk and feeds his babies. Mama Black Swan leaves when 2 Papa Swans form a family and raise their chicks together. The end. Wasn't it interesting to know how different Papas are in the wild? Fathers come in different shapes and sizes. Some are architects, some protect, some stay at home, and some are disciplinarians. Whatever kind they are, these dads will remind you of someone you know, in whole or in bits and pieces. For the same spirit of fatherhood runs in us and links us all. Thank you.